So I'm going to have my dragon fruit juice. It's already lunchtime actually. And I did my yoga too. And the sun is out. Well, it comes and goes.
It's on my second floor, second lounge. It's a bit too late to take, but I did take a few photos earlier. Look at that sunset.
Look at that sunset, it's beautiful, isn't it?
I could have taken earlier, but I missed it. Lounges.
This is the next day of the sunset again. Look at that. Look at that. See? There. Beautiful, isn't it? Look at that. Lovely. Look at over there also. There. Oh my god. It's a pity because in the real color, in real life, it's much more brilliant. Let me just, yeah.
See, I'm wearing very simple. I don't wear jewelry, any jewelry at all except for this, that's always there. But this is what I wear today. It's cloudy, overcast. Yesterday was beautiful, but then suddenly it rained. But it was a beautiful sunny day. So most of my videos are always cloudy. So after all, it's still monsoon season, I think. So anyways, so this is what I'm wearing today. Very casual.
So I'm on my way to this mall, and this is on the, they call here Go Car, which is equivalent to Uber car. Everything is so easy when it comes to transportation nowadays in Jakarta. Before, yes, they have a taxi that's not expensive at all, and now this one is even cheaper. So this is going to cost me 150 euros, yes, just one way to go to this place, like 20 minutes ride. And that's it, and I'll continue later.
As you can see, it's dark, yet it's 11 o'clock in the morning. And these are the houses in the elite area where the malls are. Just to give you an idea. The neighborhood. They're also inside, full of beautiful houses. This is the nice side of this house. Can be very kitsch also. Some are nice, some are kitsch.
This is the street gallery where the restaurants are. That's newly built, but the one over there is the first one. And we are now entering
the second one. You see, they check here. They check like in the airport, bomb check. There they check. So in celebration of Chinese New Year, they are decorating this. This is the main entrance of this second mall. Shops. There you go, boss.
Massimo. Oh, it's under renovation. Chinese New Year celebration. Calvin Klein jeans. All kinds of cosmetics. This one. And I'm going to wear the all the ATMs are in the banks. Yes, this is Victor Art, and this is only one mall, can you believe it? And there are a number of them in the city. So as you can see there, all the banks, all the ATMs. Look at that. All the ATMs. You can get MoneyGram here, you can send MoneyGram here. This is the bank. ATMs. Bank. ATMs, all different kinds, you know. There. As you can see. Look at that, all these ATMs in every mall and money changer. Another bank. So that's the choices here. Okay, look at this. I don't know whether it's good. They look good, but I don't trust them. Because here, one thing about things, sorry. Outside of Italy, they always look so good, but then they're not as good as Italy. And this is the bar. I have Zara home. Just wanna take a look. Organic stuff. They have all the, and there's organic cacao powder. That one I'm interested. And then they have goji berries, they have chia seeds, Himalayan rock salt. Flax seeds I have. Coconut sugar and everything. Okay. It's a shop that you can find in Corso Buenos Aires in Milan. It's a Japanese organic product. The fruits I bought. I just finished with rambutan.
So that's my day today. Vlog 13, I think. And that's it. Next one will be on Sunday. Okay. I hope you enjoyed it. Please subscribe or click that button below. Thank you so much.